These cute little beetles are called Dermestid beetles, and they eat meat. Yeah, you heard that right. These are flesh-eating beetles. When an animal or a human that fell victim to a crime dies, a succession of insects occur on the corpse. This means that there's a clear sequence in the colonization process of the insect species present on the cadaver. The first insects to arrive on a recently deceased corpse are flies. The maggots eat all the moist parts of the corpse, and when the flies have finally finished, the beetles are next in succession and come to stow the dried flesh. In murder cases, this type of information is sometimes very important to establish evidence against a suspect or to demonstrate his innocence, because the present insects can give an indication about how old the cadaver is and sometimes more information about the past whereabouts of the body. And Dermestid beetles have another crime-solving trait. Their unique feces are perfect for entomotoxicology, since their poop is sealed with a membrane. This seals out moisture and preserves it from the environment. This preservation allows DNA tests as well as toxicological tests to be done to identify what may have caused the death of the body that the beetles fed upon. Even mummified feces that has long been underground can provide useful information. Talking about mummies? More about that in part 3.